What's going on, guys? Minus Monsters, I'm back here with another video, guys, and this is a different video that you are going to be seeing on the channel. And this is an IRL video, guys. This is my gaming setup. If you guys do want me to do more of these videos, then make sure you smack a like this week, 5 likes on this video, and I'll do more of these. In case you want me to, I'll probably do a festival probably sooner or later. And make sure you guys follow my Twitter, which is twitter.com/EuroMantles. And yeah, so first off, when we come straight into my room, we'll just see my TV that I use for like when I'm bored and stuff. My Xbox One is there, some two plants there, my Xbox One S, that's my other gamer tag, don't add that. My Beats, Xbox One S cost around like £200. The Beats cost £200, the plants cost like £15 each back here. Until back is a bit dirty, just a motion detective lights. So if I tap it once, lights, I can tap it 3 times for it to go brighter. So I'm gonna press it 1, 2, 3. That's just a cloth which I put over the TV. I share this screen by myself. Here the TV looks very nice, very nice. Up is the table. We have a cup right there. Giveaway on this, I'll be giving away the code, hasn't been redeemed yet. On the other side, beside the back of this, guys, don't worry. One controller, the Xbox One controller day one 2013, the JC has the red thingies. My Xbox One S controller, which I do use for that one as well. So moving on to the setup, guys, this is the setup that you guys have all been waiting for. We are just gonna get a clickbait picture real quick. Okay, there you go. So as you can see, here's me, this is me, YouTube Mantles. Make sure you guys add that up. My laptop, which is very, very slow. Guys, try getting me to 500 subscribers. I just reached 200. I'm hoping to get 500. Make sure you guys watch my videos as well. This is my Xbox One, has a few scratches on it. My keyboards, I like this keyboard. I recently got it. It's a Draven mechanical tire fig. It's a very good keyboard. If you're new to keyboard and mouse, I recommend getting this. Everything that you'll be seeing now is in the link in the description below. This is my capture card, which I use to record and stream. My mouse, my mouse, which is a Logitech G203. Very nice, it wasn't that cheap. It was like £20. The keyboard was £40. The laptop was like £200. I'm gonna probably try to get a new one. We'll just have to factory reset it and everything else to make it go run faster. My TV kind of was like a scratch there because I kind of burnt it with some hair from my Xbox. Actually, we should clean it, but when I cleaned it, I thought I broke it. There's 3 scratches on it because I've been traveling around with it. This is my travel Xbox. This is the one that I use for like normal gaming. No, for like just fantasy, like fun, like when I want to watch movies and stuff, has my Netflix. So that's my gaming setup one more time. Oh, I haven't shown you guys my chair yet. This is the chair that I like, which is the ADX Fire Base gaming chair. This cost me around £80. I kind of got a Christmas present and kind of from my mum and myself, you know. Very nice chair. I recommend this chair instead of that chair. I don't know why. Probably just because it's so much better. So here's the chair. I'm kind of some rituals there. I'm going to be putting some, what's it called? Some, see them foam sound thingies? I'm going to put them there. But first, I'm going to have to replace all the walls. That's why I see that part coming up. Mine's going to get fixed up. I'm going to do a video on that if this video gets a lot of likes and like if this video gets views. So here's the chair.